kids, today we are going to learn the parts of the body. Children, can you see all the parts of the body? No. Why? Some parts are internal, some parts are external. External parts are eyes, ears, nose, mouth, hands and legs. We can see them. Internal organs. Internal organs are brain, heart, lungs, stomach, bones and muscles. We can't see them. Let's learn in detail. Parts of the body. Eyes, nose, mouth, fingers, feet, teeth, ears, eyebrow. These are external organs. We can see them. Internal organs. Brain, heart, stomach, lungs, bones and muscles. We can't see them. It's a very important organ. Heart pumps blood to all the parts of the body. It makes a sound like a trumpet. Lap-tap, lap-tap, it goes. Stomach. What happens to the food we eat? It goes into the stomach. It helps us to break up and digest the food. Children, you know that how many lungs do you have? We have two lungs. Yes. Our lungs help us to breathe. Bones and muscles. Our body is covered with skin. Under the skin, we have bones and muscles. Bones are hard, muscles are soft. Bone give shapes and support to our body. We have 206 bones in our body. Bones and muscles work together. They help us to stand, walk and run. Strong bones and muscles. We must eat good food and regular exercise. Keep our body healthy. I hope you to understood the internal and external organs. Thank you, children. Understood the internal and external organs. Thank you, children.